So, okay. Hi, my name is Tina, and I became a volunteer at Hope through this good lady here, Jess. Jess did everything for my sister who's dying of cancer. And my sister died the way she wanted and peacefully surrounded with our good friends, our family, knowing God was going to take her. And she left me with a marvellous legacy. And this is the legacy. It's Jess, it's all these good people about you, and it's Hope. And Hope represents Help Our People Eat. And with the outgoing community, they give so generously money, tins, clothing. We can have anybody coming through that door and we can help them. And everybody who comes in, it's marvellous. They do an awful lot for people who otherwise would be outside, nowhere to go, no hope, nothing. They come here, they get food, they get company, they get hot drinks, and nobody looks at them any different